This weekend, the first annual South Carolina State Fiddling Championship will be held in Pickens County. The organizers say it will be fun for the entire family. News 4 photojournalist Michael Gear got a sneak peek at the event.
It's important that Haygood Mill be the site. We're extremely happy to be hosting the first South Carolina State Fiddling Championship. It's appropriate because this is really mountain country. And what's highlighted here is mountain music. The fiddling is a delicate musical form.
Back in the 1970s, I got tired of telling people I'd play anything that had strings on it except a fiddle. I bought a fiddle back in the 70s and started trying to learn to play the fool thing. And it's the biggest challenge I've ever had in my life. There are techniques, there are variations, there are different ways to think about playing different songs. Gee whiz, I only know 20 ways to play that. Maybe I can come up with 25, you know. This Saturday probably be one of the best programs anybody could experience. Don't cost a thing, and it's worth every penny you pay for it. And a whole lot more.
Fiddling competition will take place during the Old Time Fiddling Convention at Haygood Mill in Pickens County. It starts at 10 Saturday morning.